Hello, hello, and welcome back to the channel. As most of you know, I'm Topher. And for those of you who don't know and just randomly decided to click on my video, welcome to the channel. I'm Topher. Thank you for stopping by. So we're here to do a reaction, and this is a new series or a new film, maybe film series on the channel. It was requested by one of my newest patrons, Billy. And they asked me to react to the Korean series, Long Time No See. I've enjoyed all the Korean series I've reacted to thus far, and I'm always on the hunt for some more, so I was excited when they sent me this. So I went to mydramalist.com, because that's where I go to find out my information for all the series that I react to make sure that, well, I'm getting the right episodes and all that kind of stuff. I have all the right number. And they said that the series is split into 5 episodes that are each about 17 minutes long, but when I went to go find the episodes, I found it split into 3 episodes that were each somewhere between like 27 and 30 minutes long. So putting those together, it adds up to the same amount of time that it should in what they're telling me here. So I think I have the right series. We're gonna find out. If not, then, you know, let me know down in the comments. But we're just gonna dive into episode 1 and see what this is all about. In a minute, when I press play. Okay.
미쳤어? 개새끼야, 내 돈 받아 처먹고 이 씨발 새끼야.
Okay, we're just slapping bitches. Okay.
눈 깜봐 이 씨발 새끼야. 일어났군 씨발 새끼야. 뭐라 가라. 미쳤어?
뭐야 저건 씨발.
자. Okay, shit's escalating quick. 'Almost, baby. I don't know what you did, but okay. So this is clearly different from any of the other series I've watched thus far. I'm kind of excited about it.
Ooh.
Isn't he just delicious? Hello.
괜찮습니다. 한두 번 하는 일도 아니고.
그래. 나는 너 믿는다.
알지?
예.
Okay. That taking long to dive into some skin. That's... Cameron didn't have to stop canon, but okay, fine. It's not that kind of show, I guess. Rude.
I'm sorry. 뭐야?
아, 씨, 꼭 중요한 타이밍에 끝난단 말이야. 아, 사막까지 언제 기다려. 개멋있어.
Me watching this series. 세상에 so real, so real.
에이. 우리 조카 취소한다.
Bet you want to bet? I'ma come in.
놀라.
인재도 빼돌리고.
에이, 기름식이.
뭐 다 좋다 이게. 지가 지 밥벌어 먹고 살겠다는 데 누가 뭐라케. 그래도 상도가 있지. 형님 밥그릇 탐내고 그러면 그게 인간가? 아니, 니도 그렇다. 누가 아버지 따라 나 생전 얼굴하면 안 비추대. 내가 니 큰아버지 맞나? 우리가 한솥밥 같이 묵던 식구가 많냐 말이다. 에이.
I mean, I'm visiting now.
각설하고 리버사이드 나이트 영어권아 꿈 꺾어지 말아라 넘볼 걸 넘봐야지 흑장이 네가 아버지 직접 오락했더만 양안으로 보낸 말이야 새끼가 에이 개놈새끼
그럼
양아치 새끼가 있어.
아, 너무 될까요, 남부?
다음은 빈손으로 돌아가면 될 것 같습니다.
야, 누구? 이 뭐시고? 야!
What did I miss? All I know is he grabbed the towel. I got a little booty crack action and we're staring at it. I'll backtrack later.
You got one plus one, though.
아, 그 컨덤은 할 행사를 안 하는데요. 바나나 우유 어디 있지?
I might be a fighting badass, but I will still get boyish crushes at the drop of a hat. Child, me. Relationship, but.
아니 이 자식은 잠깐 나갔다 온 지가 언젠데 여태 안 와. 아휴, 죽겠는데. 어디서 뱀붓 같은 애야?
아 저번에 와서 먹었는데 너무 맛있어가지고 다시 왔습니다.
아 그래요? 아이 또 와줘서 고마워요. 한치란이 잘생겨서 그런가 기억이 딱 나네.
I mean she ain't wrong.
야 임마 저녁 장사 시간 되면 재끄재끄 들어와야지 어디 있어 돌아다니는데 이제서 와? 빨리 누나 손 보아.
예.
예, I get it. It's awkward to make that first whatever and say something, but
맛있게 잘 먹었습니다.
아유, 맛있었다니 다행이네요. 자주 와요.
계산
아, 네. 네.
stop it, you guys. Stop it. I mean, yes, it's so It's a little cheesy and you know, stereotypical. We both reach for the same thing, but I don't care. I love it. It's delightful ringing in my ear. Mm-hmm. I focused on that word too.
귀엽다.
빨리 켜줘라.
아 이거 싹 한번 밀어야 되는데 왜 이렇게 느려? 아 진짜.
Okay, so they've been talking to each other this whole damn time anonymously, and... Yes, it's a little cliche. I've seen, you know, that sort of meeting before, but I don't care. It's cute. It's adorable. I love it.
전달해가지고 잘 먹고 아유 잘생겼네 그냥 누나 힘들까봐 딱 보디가드 딱 하고 말이야 얼마나 그래 잘생겼는지 아유, 착해 응?
착한가 모르겠네요
뭘 얼마나 착해
아이 집 바쁘면 이담화도 안 해요
누나한테 잘해줘 그 어릴 때부터 어버 키운 거 다 아는데 온 동네가 다 알아
아유 잘 알고 있습니다
엄마는 잘해줘
얼마예요?
9,000원 대만.
여기요. 잘생기긴 했죠.
아유 진짜.
아유 우리 똥강아지. 가요.
안녕히 계세요. 다음에 또 올게요.
It's a proud little big sister.
누나, 나 오늘 중요한 약속 있어서. 좀 나갔다 올게요.
너 며칠 웬일로 식당에 잘 붙어 있나 했다.
에이 저녁 장사 마쳐서 들어올게.
네가 언제 내 허락 받고 나갔냐?
미안합니다.
나가서 쓸 돈은 있어? 너 뭐 혹시 막 몸상한 일 하러 다니는 거 아니지?
아이 걱정 마세요. 걱정할 시간 있으면 누나 연애 좀 해.
소개서 시켜주고 얘기해라.
아이 내 또래는 좀 아니지 않나?
왜 날 몰라 그거?
아저씨.
It's like I might be a big sister, but I ain't that old. As long as they're legal.
나 몰라.
Something gonna come up where he's gotta leave before he gets there. I hope not. Okay, so this video seems to have nine minutes left, so I'm guessing that it was like five episodes because that seemed like a preview for the next episodes. I think they just took the 5 episodes, put them together, and just split it up into 3 sections. So we're diving into episode 2 now. He's got to send him a text or something on the way out. Crushing so hard on someone, but he there to meet somebody else he already crushing on, not knowing it's the same person. Child, he and me crushing on everybody that he sees. See, when did this come out? Is video chatting a normalized thing yet? Could y'all just video chat?
이야기입니까? 아니 뭐 전쟁이라도 하자는 겁니까? 선전 보고도 없이 이게 무슨 작당입니까? 아니 뭐 노망 났어?
노망?
내 노망 날 때 됐다 싶어서 내를 못 올렸겠다. 그 완전 무식이. 오갈 데 없는 것들 거두고 미기고 해주게 누가? 떠안이나 찾는 똥개 새끼들. 은혜는 가더라.
저도 아니 영감 밑에서 할 만큼 다 했어. 청춘 다 바친 나를 의심하고 내친 게 누구요? 리버사이드 나이트클럽! 그거 맨손으로 내가 다 읽은 거. 그만큼 해 잡수셨으면은 내놓는 게 인간의 도리지.
인간의 도리? 그래. 도리를 안다는 종자가 사람 사냥하는 지 양아들로 보내면 협박이 나나. 야, 세리. 네 오산하지 말해. 이 흑표범 아직 말짱하다. 한 번만 더 그런 식으로 뇌를 욕보이면 사무실 하나 뽀개는 걸 안 끝나. 그때 진짜 전쟁이야!
누나가 피곤해서 좀 일찍 닫았어요.
어디 편찮으신 건 아니시죠?
아이, 그런 건 아니에요.
그러면 다음에 와야겠네요.
아, 네. 자주 드시러 오세요. 아, 그 아까 그 카페에는 무슨 일로?
아, 그냥 아까 누굴 좀 만나기로 했는데 만나질 못해가지고.
아까 저도 그랬는데.
Make
Or don't make the connection, it's fine. Okay. Well, good. I'm glad they figured it out this early.
그러면 들깨가 여기 식당집 동생.
와, 어, 아,
oh, baby.
그럼 괜찮아요? 어디 다친 거 아니에요?
아니야, 아까 그냥 일하다가 좀 다 부딪혔다.
Which I just said.
괜찮아요? 많이 아픈 거 같은데. 집 어디예요? 내가 데려다 줄게.
뭐야? 나 지금 환자 취급하는 거야?
환자 맞잖아요. 이거 심해. 얼른요. 내가 데려다 줄게요.
아니야, 정말 괜찮아. 어?
와, 근데 집 짱 좋다. 이런 데서 사니까 그런 글이 팍팍 나오지. 진짜 멋있다. 형, 얼른 와봐요. 내가 파스 붙여줄게. 아,
어. Why do you keep attacking my shoulder, bitch?
자, 여기 하나만 더 붙여줘.
잠깐만. 야, 화났네. 와, 복근 화났어.
왜 그래?
화났다.
오?
앵그리.
흔들지 마. 어, 아, 간지러. 잠깐만.
아, 왜요?
나 진짜 간지러. 아, 진짜 간지러.
아이씨.
아이씨.
내 오버했다.
오? 야, 아이씨.
아, 잠깐. 아빠 보자.
Aren't they just adorable? Hey, y'all ain't making me wait long for this kiss that I'm here for. Praise Jesus. Yes, baby. Oh. It's one of those kisses. Uh-oh, okay. Boy, now's not the time for my eyes to start watering. I'm trying to watch an episode. Oh, okay, we lose. Praise Jesus. Please don't break yourself. Lord, I don't know what's in the air, but I needed to stop. Didn't take long.
<형 뭐예요>?
어? 아야, 이불을 끌고 나오면 어떻게 하냐? 그 먼지.
아, 미안해요.
아니야. 미안해. 괜찮아, 진짜.
So much bass to his voice.
깔끔병. 그런 걸 결벽증이라 그러나?
결벽증 아니야?
Okay. Well, that seems to be where that episode paused. Okay, I guess I'll give a little commentary, but I feel like this is going to have to be just because of how this selection of episodes, they have it split up into 3 instead of 5, and episodes are kind of merged into different video files. I'm just going to have to watch through the whole series, which, oh, I'm so sad about. I'm so sad that I have to watch this entire series. But it's super cute. I like the sort of Korean gang war aspect of it. I feel like it's just something new and different that I haven't seen in the series I've reacted to. A lot of the series that I've reacted to have, you know, taken place somewhere in the realm of school. Like, either they're high school students or college students or whatever. It's people studying, people in school and schoolboys and, you know, all that kind of stuff. Where this, which I'm not sure if, I'm not sure the names yet. I'm not sure if, Wild Dog, I'm gonna call him, or Jite. I'm not sure if he's, I don't really know what his age is. I don't know what either their ages are, actually. So he might be in school, he might not be. I don't really know. And Chisu could have been just young and brought into this, you know, gang world war. So, you know, he may or may not be. I don't know what their ages are. That's basically what I'm trying to say. So they might be, you know, schoolboy kind of ages, or they might be out of school. What, I don't know. But most of the things I've watched have been very kind of school-centric, kids in school, and, like, there's, you know, just that sort of thing. Where here, like, it's the school is not the main focus. I don't even know that they're in the school realm. Like, I like the, they just seem like adults is what I'm getting at. Like, it seems a lot more adult-oriented. Like, these are adult men who are having these interactions, who are, you know, falling for each other, whatever, and all that kind of stuff. So I like that aspect of it, and I like the gang aspect of it, because it reminds me in a way of Kim Porsche, which I reacted to that trailer a couple months ago, and I've been so excited ever since. I probably watched that trailer like a good 50-60 times since I reacted to it, because I'm so ready for that series to be released, like, y'all don't know. Because watching that series, yes, the romance or whatever aspect of it is cool, but I like the prospect of it being surrounded or set in this sort of gang world and whatnot, this sort of rival gang war thing and all the action. Like, it's not just romance, fluffy romance, okay, we're fighting with each other, turmoil in our relationship, whatever. Like, no, in addition to romance or, you know, lust or sexuality or whatever it is, there's also this, like, action movie kind of element to it, this, you know, fight choreography, the, you know, all that kind of stuff. So I like that aspect in this show, that they've incorporated that sort of gang element, because it just gives it a different feel than things I've watched thus far, and it makes it feel very much like a movie. And I've said it a number of times with the Korean series that I've reacted to, because someone mentioned in my comment sections that a lot of the Korean BL series tend to be more shot like movies, and they're like chopped into like 10-minute segments, which is why each episode's usually so short. So me watching this, because I'm gonna watch the entire series right now, you guys are just gonna be along for the ride, because there's no point in me trying to divide it up into episodes, because, yeah. So this is just gonna be one long ass reaction video, so strap on in. But yeah, I don't mind watching this all at once, because it feels like a movie. I feel like I'm just watching a movie and I just paused to say whatever. But I like, there are a lot of, you know, typical romance movie cliche trope things happening. You know, two people meeting anonymously online and connecting and, you know, getting ready to meet for the first time, not knowing that they've already met in person in passing. You know, passing ships in the night and, you know, dropping the card and both reaching down to get it and their eyes meet and, you know, all these cute little romantic things that just make my heart go, you know, pitter-patter, and I just, you know, it's adorable. And then, you know, they had their first encounter. They sure enough did. They weren't shy about it either. You know, the tickle match led straight into some kissing, which I'm like, okay, praise Jesus. Y'all, most of these Korean series have made me wait until the end of the series, like the last episode or two, before I got whatever kissing action happening. So I'm very happy that I got this, you know, kissing action within the first 25 minutes. And then the kissing led to some other things, which they didn't show us, which, you know, sad face, boo, but, you know, it's still okay. And yeah, like, I just, it's adorable. They're adorable, and I like the element of it being set in this sort of gang mob kind of world thing happening. So we're gonna jump into the next set of episodes. So my episode 2, which would be, I guess, the second half of episode 2, and probably all of episode 3, maybe a part of episode 4, I don't know. We're just gonna dive on in and see. Maybe.
Hey, 이거 봐. 각이 딱 잡혀가지고 흐트러지는 게 하나도 없잖아.
결벽증 아니라니까.
깔끔한 게 좀 나쁘네. 밥 먹어. 아 이거 그리고 우유 먹지 마. 응? 우.
뭐야?
어? 오케이.
뭐해? 아 형!
어? 어? We get a little bit more of the up close and okay. Praise Jesus. Mm-hmm. Perfectly bathed in the sunlight. Mm-hmm. Director knew what he was doing shooting this scene. How y'all doing? Mm-hmm.
같이 몸으로 먹고 사는 부류든 말이야. 단 한 방에 홀인원 되면 치는 놈도 편하고 맞은 놈도 한 방으로 게임값 치르고 대접받고 서로 좋은데 말이야. 근데 골프공이 홀 안으로 안 들어가려고 버티면은 빵빵 두드려 맞고 뭐 물에도 빠졌다가 모래 구덩이에도 쳐 박혔다가 서로 죽을 고생인 거지.
I don't like this analogy.
너 골프공이 홀 안으로 안 들어가 끝나는 게임 봤니? 골프공은 두드려 맞든 어쨌든 홀 안으로 들어가야 하는 게 18자. 수야, 우리 골프 공으로도 골프 채로도 살아볼 만큼 살아보지 않았니? 그럼 우리도 이참에 골프 치는 놈 한번 돼 봐야지, 응? 할 수 있겠지, 응?
그때 나이트클럽군 때문에 화나신 거 알겠는데 그러셔도 큰아버지.
큰아버지?
Yes.
너한테 아버지는 나 단 하나다.
can't just be flipping the script on me. You raised me to heaven as my uncle, and now all of a sudden.
장미 선명한 선수. 네가 나를 선택하고 북 같은 거 만들어 나눠 가진 그때부터 우리 둘만 유일한 핏줄이다. 내가 나이트클럽 하나 먹자고 아들내미를 킬러로 키운 건 아니지. 그지?
친구 사이? 우리 기태 남자 좋아하는데.
지수야. 누구냐?
홍어새끼라고 인간 취급 못 받던 때가 그리워?
어째 이런 전세가 하나.
기태야, 사랑하는 사람 실망시키는 거 아니다.
형 나 믿어?
So pause really quickly. If I understand correctly, which I'm not sure that I do, and I guess I'll find out as I continue the next episode, but Jitae seemed to be in the car with Jisoo's uncle. Talking about his mission. Child, I don't know, but I'm slightly shook. If this is going where I think it's going, I don't know, but we unpause. And before you guys go, a shout out to my amazing patrons. I can't begin to express how thankful I am for your support. And if you guys would like to join us over on Patreon, the link is down in the description. I love you guys.